Hello everyone, Eminence Runt X5 and Larry Word here. We're over in Mono Lake area and I've discovered this little building behind me here. Not sure what it is, but we're going over to investigate what the heck's going on here. A surprise nonetheless, my first abandoned explorer that does not say no trespassing anywhere. I did take pictures of this earlier, abiding by those rules. But in the back, there's a way to get in, so shall we? Okay. Just went under a fence here. The fence is totally broken down right where this shed is at. Go check this out. Step here. Closet area. Some closet. Like a bird's been hanging there. It's got a double door, that's weird. Very strange. Wow, what a view, huh? This place is amazing. The floors are very sturdy. There's a old can of paint. It's full. I think they were nesting here. There's more. This is probably their home. Look, there's an attic. There's where the furnace pipe goes up through the ceiling. The place is in really good condition considering how open to the elements it is. I mean, look at this tub. It's beautiful. The reason why the sink's not attached is because it probably pulled itself off the wall. It's so waterlogged from having no ceiling. But look at that view, holy crap. Little generator. The place is done up really nicely, I mean, it's very nicely done. Oh, there's a sink in this side too. Supposed to be a room with a sink in it, that's interesting. And a closet with another nest. Like how they did the wood paneling or the wood slats. It's nice. It's a nice touch. Checkered linoleum floors. Looks like an old heater. Or maybe, I don't know, a water heater? I don't know what that is. some kind of small kitchen here. This looks to be something like possibly a living room. A lot of crap on the floor from rats. So better get the f*** out of here quick. It's the front door. Plenty of breeze in here. All the windows are broken out. Look at these floors, they're awesome. These wood floors are totally solid. Front door there, you come in, here's the living room. Very cozy little room. Great view of Mono Lake. Straight ahead. Feels like I'm in the desert still. Like. Right out there. Out the window, probably can't see it. Here's the kitchen again. This is the outdoor, like a pantry area, but yet it's open air, it's just fenced in. There's fencing here. And it leads outside to a destroyed stairway. It looks like the generator of some sort they were using to power something. Ingenious. Very crafty. Looks like a shed down there. Way down there. Over. Let's finish up this. Like I said, this was the kitchen. Inside here. Assume there had been a stove here of sorts. Since there's a chimney of sorts at the top. Probably stove was right here. In the pantry area. Nicely built, nice little sink, very nice. Matching linoleum countertops to the floor. I heard a critter. I heard him thump on the ground and walk away. Big nest. Oops. One bathroom, full bathroom by the way, very nice. One bedroom, closet with a sink, and quite a view of the Sierra Nevadas, right there. And out towards the desert. Here's where that sink would be, next to the bed. Here's the other bedroom. Looks like there was a sink in this room as well. Although the remains of the sink is gone. Nice views again. Watch the Sierra Nevadas this window going south. And there's Mono Lake out there in the distance. Very nice views. It's the room with the paint can in it, of course. And that's it. We best get out of here, we're getting in trouble. We're not already seeing those jeans. Sitting there. Go around the house since we're here. Just say I accidentally wandered in.